Taylor Swift is changing the game of the music industry one Tumblr post at a time. Taylor's wildest dreams come true as her open letter to Apple goes viral, and the company has now decided to pay labels what they deserve. This girl has got to be the god that is looking down on all of us. And yes, the Taylor Swift movement has worked its magic again. So many fans awoke Sunday morning to see a Tumblr post written by Taylor explaining why her album 1989 will not be shared on Apple Music's 90-day trial period. In her letter titled, To Apple, Love Taylor, she expresses her disappointment in the company that has been one of her best partners in selling music. In one part of the note, she wrote, quote, "This is not about me. Thankfully, I'm on my fifth album and can support myself, my band, crew, and entire management team by playing live shows. This is about the new artist or band that has just released their first single and will not be paid for its success." Throughout the letter, Taylor constantly expresses her respect and admiration for such a thriving company, and also states that it's not too late to change its policies, and that she does believe that Apple could be the company that gets it right. Taylor's letter went viral within minutes, making its way to Apple's senior vice president, Eddie Q, who stated in an interview with Billboard that, "When I woke up this morning and saw what Taylor had written, it really solidified that we needed a change. And so that's why we decided we will now pay artists during the trial period." In less than 24 hours after the letter hit the internet, Q revealed that he had heard the same concern from multiple other artists and made the decision to personally call Taylor to tell her the news. He also took to Twitter to share the new decision of the company in a series of tweets writing, hashtag Apple Music will pay artists for streaming even during customers' free trial period. And we hear you, Taylor Swift and indie artists, love Apple. And if we could see Swiftie's reaction, I'm pretty sure she is still jumping up and down, smiling from ear to ear. She took to Twitter to write, I am elated and relieved. Thank you for your words of support today. They listen to us. Many artists, including Taylor's boyfriend, Calvin Harris, took to the social media site to thank her for speaking out and to congratulate her, saying, I just played a gig inside a giant owl and my girl just changed the entire music industry. What a day. Yeah, Calvin, if you weren't aware by now, your girl is a boss. She's like Oprah. And to make sure Apple remains in good standing with the music industry, Q emphasized the company's long history with the music community, finishing with, we have a deep respect for what they do. We're in this for the long term. Well, it's Taylor's world and we're all just living in it. So what did you guys first think about Taylor's letter? And did you ever think in a million years that she would be able to completely change the game of music? Because of Taylor, all these young artists will now be able to receive a paycheck for their hard work. I mean, I'm still trying to wrap my brain around all of this, but in the meantime, please let me know what you guys think about Taylor's letter and Apple's huge decision right down here in the comment section below, or tweet me at Miriam Issa. And then after that, click right over here to check out some of the most ridiculous T-Swift rumors of all time. Thank you for kicking off your week with me right here on Clever News. I'm your host, Miriam Issa, and I'll see you guys later. And while I still got you here, click to the left to check out 17 moments in Justin Bieber's rise to fame, and then click to the right to see which Hollywood hunks should always be shirtless.